much as possible.
Wash your vagina just with water only.
And soap.
Perfect.
So you're taking a bath.
Yeah, that's the outer area.
So, okay, what are we talking about now?
Soap attracts germs.
I'm not talking about the washing. I'm not. You do not douche. That's the only way that I know that you wash inside. By sticking something inside there or using a whatever. You shouldn't do that. But you will wash your...
But don't let...
Is it a vagina?
Yes, don't try to let...
To wash.
Don't try to let... Allow soap or anything to penetrate. To go into that piece.
How do you stop that?
You can stop that.
Do you put sellotape
to cover the place where you want
to... By not dipping your hand.
They don't dip your hand, but soap agbabe. What about shayai? Soap agbabe. Kodak there. Abi? When you wash this and you do it this way,
we really need to be very conscious of that.
Yeah, soap will go and you all the labia, you separate the labia and make sure you wash in between all the labia now.
That's why you should.
But you can wash with water alone.
That's what we're saying.
You can wash with water.
Wash with only water. Don't
you can wash with water alone.
Yes.